Hey guys, my name is Dante. I am a junior and an international student here at Rice State. And so I'll be showing you a little bit about the dorms here on campus. All this area you can see around is called the woods. All the buildings you see are named after trees. I think that's like a quick fun fact. I really like that this whole area feels like a neighborhood. So it's kind of like separated from the whole Rice State campus. It's like a 5-minute walk from your educational buildings. I'm gonna show you a couple options of dorms you guys have. So these are the hallways here in the woods. I'm gonna show you first a single dorm. All the furniture you see, it's included. Each dorm shares a restroom to a dorm next to it. So if you're a single, like the dorm we saw previously, you're gonna share a restroom with another single. And if you're a double dorm, like on this one, you're gonna share it with another double. But even though you share a restroom, I think it's nice that you get your own sink. There's a small fridge in there and a microwave as well. One cool thing I like about these dorms is the students control their air conditioner themselves. So now this is the super single. You get all this extra space only for you. You would get a wardrobe per person and a desk per person as well. All the dorms here on campus have a staff member that you can always go to, and they'll be in charge of making sure all the buildings are safe and students can stay here, study, but also have some fun time as well. Now, this is the triple. This is actually the most affordable option of all. If you like living with two other roommates, I think this is a pretty good option for you guys. You get a lot of extra space. You would get three wardrobes and three desks. And so this is such a huge dorm, and I like that you don't really have to share a restroom with the dorm next to you. You will get a restroom for yourself. And my favorite amenity is that you will get a larger fridge. This is the last option for you guys. This is the double deluxe. This is definitely the hot ticket of all the dorms here on campus. A lot of students and parents really like this dorm. And so you will get a triple size dorm for only two people. So it's a very attractive option. You will also get a restroom for yourselves, a larger fridge as well. If you know a friend or somebody you wanna be roommates with already, and Rice State will be able to match you guys up. But if you are open to meet someone new, you're gonna get interviewed pretty much. They're gonna ask you things like, well, how late or how early you go to bed, what's your major, all of these things, and Rice State will be able to pair you with someone with similar characteristics. You'll be able to have the best experience here at the Rice State dorms.